I was just thinking life is very funny. I grew up in a small town, Assam. I had no formal education in music. I grew up listening to rock. And then I came to Bombay, still uneducated, and I carried that whole thing with me. I sang hip-hop, blues, and then finally, Bollywood found me in very mainstream cinema. And just as about I was getting into that, I walked into my own album, which is in my own language, Assamese. And now that I'm doing it, I'm discovering another language of collaborations. So music's a really strange bird. And I'll just bring you a couple of melodies which have formed the story of mine. And I just feel, you know, all we want to do is sometimes just fly, feel free. So I bring you a song from a movie which is about flight, about freedom. And this had won a Filmfare Award for Best Soundtrack, and I was on the title vocals. So this one goes this way. This one comes from a very famous line quoted by this poet, Anais Nin. She said that every person you meet opens a different world to you. And it's only by this meeting that this new world is born. This is in my language, but I think you'll like this one.
I mean,
But then you would know this one. Killed a very beautiful child, and she was buried in the garden behind the house. In course of time, there's a tree that comes out of the same spot, and you know, you have flowers on the tree, and people want to come and pluck those flowers, and what have you not. And the tree says, "Don't hurt me again, I'm Tezi Mola." So this is where the song comes from. This is in my language. And I'll leave you with this one.
Haraki Mabori I'm not afraid to die.